Hi, I'm Neneh Cherry on Behind the Beat, and this is my new single, Inner City Mama.
When I loved you from a distance, and your skyline made me a promise, in my safe world, be somebody in your city.
Inner City Mama is about a person's relationship to a city and with a city. And I think a city like New York, you know, you see it, you see broken dreams and shattered lives all over the place, especially nowadays, because there isn't really anything in America doing anything for the, you know, there isn't anything that helping its victims. Being a mother has definitely changed the way that I look at the world. I think that I pick up on a lot more pain. I think that I probably feel angrier now because I feel more responsible for everything. It's not just myself.
Hey, what's this sitting in my lap? Why, it's the next generation.
Being a mother comes first. You know, and that kind of just comes with me in everything that I do. Having like a really good network of people around me obviously helps. I mean, that was really important from the beginning, to kind of have people involved that could deal with having kids around, that could deal with traveling, you know, with the baby. And having a good man helps.
Who's that gigolo on the street with his hands in his pockets and his crocodile feet?
Even though I knew within me that I probably wasn't going to make any compromises, such as hiding it or waiting a year to put out a record, I sort of thought to myself, oh God, how, you know, how are people going to take this? But I think if you go at things with a positive attitude and a smile on your face and whatever, it's almost going to make, you know, it'll make people happy. And Kisses on the Wind was the third single, and it's a sore point for me personally, because I really feel that was the one, there was the one point where we sort of slipped. It shouldn't really have come out as a single, and I never really believed in it, and the record company was like, Kisses on the Wind would be great, you know, the radio won it, da-da-da-da, you should really let it, you know, just go for it, and it just kind of happened, you know. And it came out, and we all kind of went, this shouldn't have happened, this isn't right. This doesn't really represent what this is about, you know? And that's why Inner City Mama is out now.
Look at this city, breeding suckers, sleeping on the concrete, living in the gutter, while a chosen few, rocking the cradle, sipping sweet milk from a golden ladle. So I walk down the street, dressed with bodies, chill of a night, with a victory party underneath the sky where the rooftop sucks, cause you ain't got a home to rest your